Good morning, guys. I just got up not so long ago. Going to get up, get ready, make my protein shake, and then go to the gym, and then go meet up with my boyfriend, and then we'll see what we do from
Okay,
there.
guys, so this is what I use to do my protein shake before the gym. I've been really hooked on this, and it's my favorite, and it's so simple to make. So I have a little bit of peanut butter. You can probably be healthier and get like almond butter. That's what I had, but my mom has this right now, so I just used the Skippy one. Then coconut water, or I like to use, I mean coconut milk, or I like to use almond milk. This chocolate protein powder. My brother actually left it here, so I've been using it. And then I put some cinnamon and a whole banana. This is about how much I put inside. And then just close it. You have it, guys. It's my favorite, super easy to make, and it fills me up before the gym. Okie dokie, so I am now on my way to the gym, and I am wearing my sweet sweat belt. You can't really tell, but yeah. This baby works so good. It made my waist, well, I was eating good and exercising, and it made my waist shrink like a lot. I lost a lot of weight, by the way, guys. I lost almost 30 pounds, and then I started doing weights, so I'm kind of I weigh a little bit more, but it's muscle. And now my boyfriend's trying to eat good for 9 weeks. So and I took a before and after. I took a before picture, and then I'll show you guys an after. And yeah, and then later on I can tell you guys how I lost my 30 pounds at first. Woo! Just got done working out. I just got home. Now I'm gonna shower, make breakfast. I'll show you guys what I make for breakfast, and then do my makeup and go see my boyfriend. So I just made breakfast. It was really quick, took me at least like 7 minutes, and I just made two egg whites and one whole egg with ham, and then just half of an English muffin with peanut butter and raspberry jelly, some strawberries, and a tea. Finally, with John!
Ooh, what's up, guys?
So we got our coffee. This one's mine, right? But we got a cold brew this time because I was late.
And they were closing at 2. We got here at like 2:04, and they were nice enough to just.
They were already closed, but we're regulars, so she gave us a free one.
Hey.
And but I still gave her like a $5 tip because
No,
that was
what
really
really
nice.
happened was we went up to her, we're like, we're poor.
No,
So she
but
hooked it up.
yeah, she hooked it up really nice.
It's actually pretty
So
good.
now we're just gonna go edit some videos and then.
Oh yeah, we are. And then we have something fun to do today.
So yeah. Okay, guys, see you in a little bit. So we got hungry and we are going to go to In-N-Out and get a
We are at
breakfast.
In-N-Out. She
Well,
hates when
I
I say
guess.
that. She hates when I correct her, but we are In-N-Out. Not we are
Okay.
going to In-N-Out. We are
Okay,
In-N-Out.
we are at In-N-Out.
Chingao. Hey.
Oh, and by the way, I changed, guys, because I went shopping for a little bit and got a new shirt and a bra. So, yay.
Finally. Who says you can't eat In-N-Out while you're on a diet? Huh?
Yeah, so bomb.
Your bomb. So we just got a visit.
Protein style burger, double meat with
grilled and raw onions,
yeah.
Chopped chilies.
Yeah.
That's about it.
$6.
Not bad, not bad.
Hey guys, so now we're on our way to Starbucks and we're gonna go edit some videos and
film. And then have some fun right after that.
Yeah. We'll see what wait, did we tell them what we're gonna do?
Nope, it's a surprise.
Oh, yeah.
Who doesn't love surprises?
Yeah.
I do.
So we came to where, honey? Sky High.
Cause we high.
We're not.
Pretty dope spot. How do you like it?
I like it.
It's a good workout.
Yeah.
Woo! Sweating. Not even popping Molly.
So that is the end of our video, and we will catch you next time.